Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Got quite a bit to do today. Quite a bit. Before we go down there, I'm actually gonna go back because I think I missed this seedbed curse. We're just gonna go run. Missed it. Completely missed it. Okay. No, I messed up again. So I'm actually missing a drop. Because there's actually another, it's basically above those crystallines. That room with the crystallines. Actually above them, and there's like no way you can get there. That's okay. Missed that jump. Did I lose all my... Think. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I was right. Go here. And No, because that's the No, no, no. Missing. I thought it was down here and then down again. Jump somewhere. Or I was right, it was. It is down here. Aha. And that's our last seed of the curse, and then there's a crystal. Okay. Now, just go forward. One down. Rotten crystal soul. Yes. Does rot? It does. int build with rot build up. Very cool. Oh, is this the rot mess that there's no, okay. Get the to that. I think this is where Millicent's questline is going to end, but... I know a lot of people have a hard time with that guy, but if you are faith build, this is the most OP weapon, and having the envoy helm on, my gosh. my gosh. Okay, so I think Millicent, I have to reload the air. Oh no, it shows up right here. Either you summon or you defeat. Okay, or challenger. Okay, we're gonna summon. I don't want to. So, I'm not a bad guy. At least I'm gonna try it this way, but I wanna go talk to Gao. See if his dialogue will change. And we'll see what happens there.
I didn't notice you there. Welcome. How may I help you? My apologies, though. You hardly needed to see me like that. Oh, it's just... I realized that I'd soon be saying my goodbyes to Millicent, and... my eyes began to well. She is to meet them very soon, her sisters. And when she does, she'll be defeated, surely, and begin to flower. Which is why, if you happen to be present for the girl's fight with her sisters, I ask that you side with the sisters and kill Millicent. It must be done by your hand, no other. Millicent trusts you, rather deeply, in fact. Sever that trust. Nurtured by betrayal, her bud will flower most vividly. When Melania ascends to godhood, Millicent too shall be reborn as a scarlet Valkyrie. You can't tell me you don't wish to see it. The superior bud that is Millicent becoming the finest of flowers. I beg of you, kill her with your own two hands. You can't tell me the superior bud, I beg.
Interesting. Easy thing to do is kill her, but not. No way. I think the rewards are better if you assist her anyway. Millennia? I wonder if they are all her daughters. tough. One. Three more. Man, they killed her. This is gonna be tough. Colin's so impressed. Finally got good position. There you go, Mel. Rotten winged swords. Lee. We have to quit and reload, and she'll be there.
Defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I paused to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this, that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot rise soon. Curse laden. I wouldn't want such.
Gold. That's a key item we're gonna need to unfrenzy ourselves, basically. But I think we're done with that area. But let's. Owry. I can't believe how easy those bugs were even with this. I guess they're weak to a strike weapon, so I need to, I'm thinking of my walkthrough Warthrough series eventually down the road once, you know, DLC hits and there's more. I think they're going to patch in more to the quest, especially for, I think Anna's quest is unfinished.
To take out the needle. You were so close, so very close to becoming the fairest of all flowers. Would you disown us too, as your mother did? We children of the Scarlet Rot. Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly? Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly?
Vox Kim's Talisman Galleries. It greatly raises potency of incantations, at least stack. That's awesome. Now, let's go back. There. And I think wrap up the area. Somewhere? Something over here. Oh, spot. No one here, right? Maybe not. I'm losing my mind. Oh, I suppose it's jump. Talisman looks like that's a legendary. talking about the tome of Rod bloom like this. There's like a whole nother area. Dude, I may just... deal with it. Ah, the Mikolas alone. Hope there's not any more of those nights on. Triggered by beyond trigger. All that's a lot of runes. Oh my god. The amount of bugs there are. One big one. Ghost Glover Pickle. Pickers Bear. Everything. Okay. Oh. Thought there was like a oh, there is, yeah. Alright, so I guess it's right millennia. Alright, let's see how I'm gonna do. I know she's weak to holy, so maybe. Are the bubbles considered holy? Keep that on if we get rotted. Maybe not. So maybe what I'll do is, and I know she's weak to blue. Just go back to our old faithful lead weapon. my cursor? Am I losing it? Damn. My cursor. Oh, here. Okay. Actually, I need more. Actually, no, because I do want to, like, Elzer.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And
I have never known defeat.
Ridiculous. All that buffing and she doesn't even let you... That's... kind of trash, guys. Okay. Doing great damage, but how are you supposed to? I tried to run away, but it was you just can't run away fast enough. That's unfortunate. Blood is very good against her. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Didn't even get to move anywhere. Okay. That was uncalled for and weird, but... so dumb. How can I defeat her in the previous round so fast, and then in this one so not fast? Weird. That's really weird. Strange. Are the buffs even worth it? Right now I'm even contemplating, you know? Thank you. Okay. 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 What are we supposed to do, guys? I want to know what I'm supposed to do about that. I'm dead. How did it? Dumb. Stupid. Her, apparently. They nerfed her, guys. They apparently nerfed her. They apparently nerfed her. This is 1.04, and they apparently nerfed her. Holy crap, is this trash. Like, this is not fun. I just want to see if the... I just want to see. Bleed is the best. Bleed is the best. I'm just not ready for her phase two. Doing phase two.
Wow.
What are you supposed to do to that? You gotta run very far away, but if you're stuck on a tree limb, then you're effed, you know? And then she insta-kills you in phase two, which is freaking nuts. I might have to take a break and cut this, or I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I don't have a good strategy for it, jeez. All these buffs ain't doing nothing. See that? Insta-kill. What am I supposed to do? I'm stuck on a tree. I'm trying to run. You see me trying to run and roll away. Impossible. Impossible. This is just a battle of attrition, it looks like. No. But for phase two, I have no idea. We gotta kill her super fast before she heals in phase two, but she kills the mimic so fast. second phase. I honestly don't know. I don't know what to do. That first phase, I think we got the first phase pretty good, but the second phase, what do you do? Respec to be a blood build feeder, like easy. thing slowed me down. Got the wrong thing on. Help me. So fast, she was dead. Black flame works though. Thank you. see how much health she took off? That's a one shot. That's the first. I mean, that's the second time she's done it. But she got it off. She teleported there. That was a Dark Souls 3 teleport. Bless her soul. This is impossible, I think. This one's going in a category of its own. It looks like it's a cheat. Flame did work to her, though. I will say that. Have a chance. What are you supposed to do? You don't even have a chance to buff. Yeah. I had her, guys. See what I'm saying? When you get stuck in a corner and she does the anime move, it's impossible. It's not fair. It's not a fun fight. Man, I mean, I don't know how they programmed her, honestly, because I'm a data guy, you know, by trade, and I'm like thinking, I'm like, wow, how did they program her AI to be like that? That is some real hacky shit. Like, I kind of almost, like, from a coding perspective, I kind of admire them, but oh, I forgot to use the rune arc, of course. Maybe I should use Teesh. I don't know. I had her. Dude, you get staggered and she was dead. Oh, I had her. I had the perfect strategy. Oh my freaking god, dude. Why? Guys, I flipping had her. I flipped at her. Oh my goodness. Thank you. There's no chance to get away from it. There's no chance. Once she starts it and you're in the animation, it's over. It's over. I'm wasting all this shit for nothing. Stupid. Stupid. Dumb. I had her. That was my only chance, the two fights before. That was my only chance, and then she did the... I never saw that, where she just comes and staggers you, and you can't even get out of the way, the explosion. It insta-rot and kills you. It's fucked up, man. It's really... I mean, it's cheating. And I didn't use the damn arc. No, it doesn't even matter. She one-shots you, so it doesn't even fucking matter. Like... Why am I getting through her phase one sometimes? And then... wanted to die. This is the first phase, you have to beat her quick. If you don't beat her quick, you're fucked. Man, I mean, I don't know what you're fight, guys. I really don't know. This is atrocious. I don't want to do a walkthrough more series for this game. I kind of want it to be over with. This is the game that I really want from software never to do an open world. I really hope they do something different. I hope they make a Bloodborne 2, a Sekiro 2, something like that. That's masterful. This... Yeah, it's just retreading up the same stuff, and it's the BS of Dark Souls 3. I hate this. I really do. Like, I don't think this is enjoyable at all. And this... In this fight, something like that. Did you guys see that? No chance of avoiding that. Like, as soon as she was gonna die, and then she got all of her health back. Holy. And they didn't do the rune arc. Who cares? Because I'm gonna die anyway. God, it's really bad. This fight really exemplifies how crappy this game is. And they nerfed her, apparently. We'll be right back. many hours am I? I'm gonna have to cut this video down. Holy crap. I didn't know she was going to do that. I didn't know she was going to. Remember how I was getting through the first phase pretty easily, and then it's like, game's like, nope. Nope, you idiot. You're never gonna beat her. You're never gonna beat her. I swear to God, if I do beat her, I don't wanna play this game again. I'm gonna put it down. Move it down for a long time. I'll see if they have DLC for it. I see it. I'll see if they fix. I mean, there's a lot of problems they need to fix in this game. I mean, I'm not just being salty. This is not a 10 out of 10 game. I am sorry. Demon Souls, 10 out of 10. Dark Souls 1, 10 out of 10. Sekiro, 9.8. Close. Bloodborne is close to a 10 out of 10, 9.8 for me. This. This is not a 10 out of 10, this is a 7.5. And I love From Software. But I think they screwed up by doing the world. See what I'm talking about? Never mind, this is a 6, not a 7.5. Just because of this boss. Just because of this freaking boss fight. Wow. I mean, how many resources do you have to lose to do this? I mean, it's like, do you want me to respec just for this fight? I mean, you can. They give you enough items to do that. Supposed to do with that? I'm trying to run away, but I put my back to her. Am I supposed to unlock on and run away super fast? I mean, but you don't have any time. You don't have time. I think you can roll forward to dodge one, but you can't, like... Thank you.
true, Lord.
Oh. Oh, dear Mikola. Oh, dearest Mikola. My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
You got 480,000 runes for her. And then you can just return an alloyed gold needle. Get Thompering Stone and then Mikola. Wow. Alright, let's talk about her remembrance. Mikola and Millennia, both children of a single god, as such they were both impurities but suffered afflictions from birth. One was cursed with eternal childhood, the other harbored rot within. So, Mikola was cursed with eternal childhood. Gideon, I think we get a spell from him.
So, the Haley Tree. Now but a husk. I heard speculation Mikola embedded himself in the Haley Tree. But, before he could finish, someone cut the tree open and absconded with his infant form. Indeed. It seems those words held weight. How vexing that the All-Knowing didn't have the full story. Perhaps the Queen's sorrow was justified. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant.
Lord's Divine Fortification.
Well, what is it?
We're done with his quest line. Kind of. I definitely want to get her blade, though.
Well, what is it?
Let's see. I definitely want to duplicate her rune. Oof, it's nice. Nice. 35 faith at Scarlet Rod. That's awesome. I'll do that off screen. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.